Hi friends, welcome to my channel Viren's Creativity. Today I will show you that how to make Joker's half face. So friends, let's start. See, I make the drawing. First make the eye like this. Make a circle in it. Now I make the eyebrows also. See, nose. Like this is mouse. Like this. So now let's color it. So first I will take a green color for his hair. See. I will do it with crayon. See, like this. I will do with crayon, hold the ear here. So friends, I have colored the whole hair. Here's, see. So now I will color here green and some and light blue. From right blue color, it will look nice. Here dark blue, here light blue. Dark blue. Here I will do black color and here red. Don't use eraser every time. Here also black. From eraser, I will do it. So the color will be light and it will look more nice. So now I will do here red, here brown, here red, and here blackish color also, and here black eyebrows. So friends, see, I have colored the Joker. See, red, blackish, brown, red, here red and black, and here I give the shade of black. So now, at the border of the face, we have to give it the shade of brown color. See, like this. Here. Till here. And here also. See. So now the last is that at the background of the Joker, you have to color the black color. See, here also. Black. friend. See, I made the Joker and the background. See, the background with the black color. And here, see, just with red color, you have to give some shade like this. Yeah. And then here, and then here, and now Joker is ready. So friends, if you like my channel, then subscribe it or like. Thank you, friends.